10 lines essay on Republic Day. Republic Day is the national festival of India. India celebrates Republic Day yearly on the 26th of January. Baba Saheb Bhimrao Ambedkar is the father of Constitution of India. The Constitution is the most powerful law in India. It is the largest written constitution in the world. On 26th January in 1950, India Constitution came into force. It gives us our necessary rights like freedom of speech, education, religions, etc. Republic Day is a national holiday in India. Republic Day is celebrated with a huge parade at Rajpath Delhi. Republic Day is celebrated across the nation with great pride and patriotism.